When you want to create a beautiful video collage, Wave.video can definitely help. To start your project, upload the first piece of your future video collage to the Wave.video platform. On the video preview, hover on the three small dots and select Edit Video from the drop-down menu. Once you get inside the editor, find the Layouts tab on the left side toolbar and click on it. On your right, you'll see the selection of layouts that you can use for your video. There is a separate tab called Collages that contains various grids. Pick one and click on it to proceed. The grid will appear on the canvas featuring a video clip in one of the cells. Double-click on the footage to adjust its size and position inside the cell. Now, fill in the remaining cells with videos to complete your video collage. To do this, you can either look for some footage in the stock library like I do, or upload your own video clips. To create a beautiful video collage, it's important to pick video clips of complementary colors, mood and theme so that they look good together. I'll leave one cell empty for now, as I want to use this space for a text message later. Before that, let's change the color of the frame. Click on the background area to activate the color picker. Wave.video generates a set of matching colors for your video collage, so you can save time on browsing the color palette. As I said, I want to add text to my video. To get some free space for that, I remove the placeholder. Click Add Text on the timeline and type in your message inside the text box. Now let's make this text a part of the collage. I set the same background color, select the font I like better, drag the text block to the devoted area, adjust the size of the font and fine-tune the text block to make it fit the space. On the timeline, stretch the text block rightwards to make the message be present throughout the whole clip. Hit play to preview your video collage. Looks great! Now, go to the publishing mode and render your video in the desired quality. Once the rendering process is over, you can share your video collage directly to multiple channels or download it to your computer. That's it! Thanks for watching and happy video editing!